What's up guys, it's Gabe here. Welcome back to another video, and in today's video we're going to be talking about something slightly different from what I usually post around here, but still baseball related. My good friend Bryan. Bryan is a good friend of mine. I met him last year, and last Friday was his birthday. And so his wife messaged me on Wednesday on Twitter asking me to help her make a video for Bryan for his birthday. And so she asked me for a couple things. One was to get family, friends, A's fans, and if possible, baseball players into this video saying happy birthday to Bryan. And so I told her, yes, I'll try my best. So she went ahead helping me get family and friends, and I went ahead and tried to get some A's fans and some baseball players, if I could, to say happy birthday to Bryan. Went ahead and I started messaging everybody. I got a lot of A's fans, or I got most of the A's fans, obviously, that I was able to connect to. And I was trying to think, besides the one person he wants the most, which I'll get into that later, who else would he really mind? And honestly, I feel like I kind of know Bryan a little bit, feeling like he probably doesn't really care as long as they're really an A's player, honestly. So not every one of them responded back to me, unfortunately, but on Instagram messaged Liam Hendricks. Liam Hendricks thankfully responded to me and helped me out, and he made this video. It was pretty short, but I got Liam Hendricks on the board helping me out with this. Then I was trying to think, who else does he really talk to and stuff like that. And I ended up coming across Jessica K. Sorry, I just don't want to butcher her name. I DM'd her on Twitter. She ended up messaging me back and saying, yes, I would love to help you out and make a video. And she ultimately helped me out and sent me a video in. So I got two people that he would really appreciate. Then I was trying to think, who else? And ultimately, I thought of, you know, the A's mascot, Stomper. So I went ahead and messaged Stomper on Instagram. Said, hey, you know Pinhead Bryan, the one with the vest, he makes all the banners in left field, was wondering if you can help me make a happy birthday message to Bryan. But then I didn't notice on his Instagram, literally a couple of hours beforehand, he said that he would do the message, do any message, as long as you do like a $50 donation, that donation would go to a charity. So a message ended up telling me, go ahead, do it, she'll pay me. So I paid Stomper. Also said he was a fan of the video, so shout out to my boy Stomper. And also, while I was on Cameo, I ended up getting Dallas Braden and Mark Canna. Side note, they did it kind of late, so I had to reveal it on Twitter, but he still enjoyed the message. So he's not in the video on this one that he's reacting to, but yeah. And then I'm trying to think, who else can I get? And ultimately, it came back to the biggest person that he would possibly want, and that is Mr. Ramon Laureano. So I messaged Ramon, didn't get a text back, so I thought, oh, well, I got all these other players, but without his boy. But have no fear, Mrs. Sandlot is here. I don't know what you did, but Mrs. Sandlot messaged Ramon, got a text back, we started talking back and forth, and Ramon sent in a video to be featured in the happy birthday video. So we got his boy. Now fast forwarding all the way to Friday, I have all the footage together, and now we're trying to think, how do we show this to him? Because obviously we're on quarantine, so we went ahead and used Zoom, get everybody who wanted to be in the Zoom call on the thing, and they would blacken their screen, change their name so he wouldn't see you automatically and be like, oh hey, look at who's here. This is on Mrs. Sandlot's account. Put me as a host. I shared my screen so we would see the video and he would be reacting to it. I can't show the whole video because it's like a long 20 minute video, but this was just some of them.
Okay, so someone wants to talk about sports.
Yeah. Okay, so we're going to talk about sports and my husband's going to chime in. Affecting people. I don't see nobody. Just talk about it. They want to hear what you have to say.
Huh? Hey, what do you mean?
How does it?
There's no. I don't see anything. There's nothing.
Just talk. Can everybody hear?
Oh, what the hell? Is this live?
I don't know.
Is this live?
It's live.
Wait, what? The doctor.
That is so dumb.
Birthday to
on right here.
Birthday to Bryan.
Wait, Pinhead. Hold on a second. Hold on.
Don't you leave the table yet. Wondering why you're in the Zoom call right now? About to find out. So your wonderful wife, Mrs. Sandlot, messaged me on social media asking me to help her out with this video for you. So, with her help, I managed to make this. So, just like you do for some of my content, hope you enjoy this one.
What the?
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday! Happy birthday from the Jacksons of Film.
Happy birthday!
Hey, we're not on lockdown. I don't have a fever. With the corona. So you have a happy, happy birthday.
What the fuck?
Yeah. What do you say? Bryan! Happy birthday, Bryan! Go ahead.
Best wishes.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you, Bryan. Happy birthday to you.
I meant when I was just going to be 37.
You know Ramon Laureano loves me more, right? Anyway, man, enjoy the birthday.
I still want to wish you a happy birthday, Bryan.
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday, son!
Sean, to wish you a happy birthday. Hope all your wishes and dreams come true.
Enjoy your day.
Enjoy your day, stay safe, and happy birthday, my friend.
Happy birthday, Bryan.
Oh, shit.
Hope to see you in the Coliseum soon. Go A's.
Bryan Johansson.
Oh, man. What's up, stud?
Yeah. From a simple man, just you do the cow pins back in November to this monster. Obsessed with collecting pins. Thanks a lot, bro. Happy birthday.
And ultimately, he ended up seeing the little ones that I threw in there.
Hey, Bryan, just wanted to wish you a happy birthday. Hope you'll be back home soon.
Happy birthday, Bryan.
Shit is
happy birthday, Bryan. I hope it's amazing. Really, really adore your passion and love for the A's. And always having a positive attitude. We need more of that in this world. Happy birthday. Hope it's great.
What the fuck? Whose birthday is it today? I think it's yours. Anyways, I hope this video put a smile on your face, made you super happy, and surprised you. We all worked really hard at getting our videos in on time to give to Gabe so that he can put this together. And yeah, so hope you enjoy. Happy birthday. I love you.
Birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to Daddy.
This is the problem with me showing it off of my Premiere screen, is that it froze.
Happy birthday to Daddy. Happy birthday, Daddy.
So I had to stop the video, reveal everybody was here, and then close it, restart it.
Happy birthday, brother.
Happy birthday.
Yeah.
Happy birthday, Bryan.
Oh, shit, there's so many of you.
Yay. Hang on, everybody. The video stopped, so Gabe needs to continue it. Sorry, real quick, okay? Can you guys go back on mute real quick?
And then I got to show Bryan the actual clip that he was supposed to see as an ending.
There you go. There's your ending that you're supposed to get. Brilliant.
Wasn't that so beautiful? Well, I hope you enjoyed that, Bryan. Hope you had a good birthday. One more thing. I remember you telling me you're the biggest Ramon Laureano fan, but as I found out today, turns out you're not. Because I think that Mrs. Sandlot is a lot closer to Ramon than you think she is. And I have the video clip to prove it. Roll it.
Hey, Bryan.
I wanted to wish you a happy birthday, and also thank you for all the energy you bring us every single homestand, every single game at home. And also, I wanted to tell you that stay safe over there. It's in these crazy times, and hopefully one day we can talk on the phone, and you know, you can ask me all the questions you want. It will be great, man. Have a good one. Enjoy with the family, and God bless you, man.
There's your ending.
Oh my god.
Oh, what the fuck, bro? Oh man.
And so yeah, I think he pretty much enjoyed it. He was very thankful and thanked me a lot. And yeah, I'm just glad that he really liked it. Happy belated birthday again, Brian. I'm glad you enjoyed that. And if you guys enjoyed this video, make sure to leave a like on this video. Subscribe if you're new, guys. Don't forget, guys, life begins at the end of your comfort zone. I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out.
Oh my god, that was nuts.
Dude, that was great. That was brilliant.
Yeah, that was pretty good. I was wondering why, I was lightweight wondering why Paul was so quiet today. No meme or nothing.
No, nothing. I put everything on lockdown.
I was like, damn, dude, I was waiting for me, like, naked in a cake or something on Twitter. Dang. That's nuts. Gabe, good job, bro. What the fuck?
That was awesome.
Okay, ready? One, two, three.
Damn, man. So you guys, wait, you guys are watching me cry that entire video?
Yep. Little baby.
Fucked up. I hope nobody made a recording of that. That's gonna be all.
No way.
Actually, if you look in the left-hand corner, it says recording and it's blinking. You're fucked, yeah. Bro.
That's gonna be on next year's video.
That's gonna be my next YouTube video.
Oh man, that's gonna be horrible. There's gonna be so many memes.
Right, the next T-shirt is you like this.
That's tough, dude. Hey, it's gonna be a number one seller.